እንዴት ናችሁ? እንኳን ቻሌ ሰምተ መንሳችሁ መጣችሁ ለማታቆይ ሜሮ ነኝ። ለምታቆይ ደግሞ እንኳን ቻሌ ሰምተ መንሳችሁ መጣችሁ። ዛሬም ስለመረው ላይ የተለየ ቪዲዮ ይዤላችሁ መጥቻለሁ። ዛሬ ደግሞ የምናወራው ምንድን ነው ማለት ነው? ስለ ማርኬቲንግ ስትራቴጂ ነው የምናወራው። It's about all the best marketing strategy የምንላቸው እስላሱ ዲስከስ እናደርጋለን ማለት ነው። So keep on watching. So this is something like በጣም ብዙ ሰዎች ስታርት የሚያደርጉበት ጉዳይ ነው። ምክንያቱም ላይክ ደግሞ ስሞል ቢዝነሶች ላይ ያሉ ሰዎች but I'm struggling ያደርጋሉ። በጣም ብዙ ጊዜ ማለት ነው we get scared of promoting our business because we're going to think like ሰዎች የማይወዱት ይመስለናል or ደግሞ ቢዝነሳችን በጣም ፑሽ እያደረግን ያለን ይመስለናል። So በዚህ ምክንያት በጣም ብዙ under promote እናደርጋለን የራሳችንን business ማለት ነው። For example ለምሳሌ አሁን በቀን ውስጥ ማለት ነው በጣም ብዙ ነገር እናደርጋለን። Maybe we're going to take some coffee or demo we're going to wear some cute outfit palasun we're going to take a picture and then post it on Instagram or Facebook or anywhere like taking up like a platform like malesto no. So imagine like how we are like promoting other people's business like because that company didn't ask us like to promote for them. Sometimes we just snap the picture and then post it in social media so that like nasu yekuna nasu adrikulun alalunum gin like we just do it like and then promoting their business for other people. If you are wearing a cute outfit and then we just posted with Facebook or something like that, so people is going to ask you like where did you get that clothes, like did you get that top, like or where did you get that dress, and then if they like it they'll go buy it, right? So you tell them like where you get it or something like that. So this time like we're promoting for other people's business like that. We always like under promote our business because we feel like it's small way the more small lehona or the more sometimes we feel like people's going to unfollow us. So at this time like think about like you promote like your rich business which indeed promote them and other gna yenyam business demo mini ahal promote yederegen yanan might inchalale like compare market inchalale how frequently yenyam promote menader yenyam business na the other business which demo indeed promote yederegen yallo milon balance anamon rush might inchalachu like betam buzu promote menader yeso business na yenyan san saihon matno. So I'm going to give you some tips like in the harder get marketing strategy that you must tackle them to not yet we can push our business out በተለያየ መንገድ ማለት ነው። የመጀመሪያው ነገር ምንድነው ሪኮማንድ ማረጋችሁ ማለት ነው በሶሻል ሚዲያ ፕላትፎርማችሁ በደንብ ተቀማልባችሁ። ለምሳሌ እናንተ አሁን ትዊተር፣ ኢንስታግራም፣ ፌስቡክ፣ ዩቲዩብ ለተጠቀሙ ትችላላችሁ። የተለያየውን ሁሉንም ለተጠቀሙ ትችላላችሁ። ግን as I told you guys cuz before them in point mention aggregate number choose to platform ምክንያቱም ለምን specifically to ማለት ማለት ነው ሁለቱንም በደንብ አድርጋችሁ ላይ ሁለቱም ላይ በደንብ አድርጋችሁ ከሰራችሁ በኋላ ወደ ሌሎቹ መግባት ይችላልላችሁ። It doesn't mean like ወደ ሌሎቹ ፕላትፎርሞች መግባት ወደ ሙሉ ፕላትፎርም ላይ መጠቀም I mean አስፈላጊ አይደለም ይያልኩኝ አይደለም አስፈላጊ ነው። If you can like do it in a different platforms if you want to. But if you focus on two platforms like easiest way ለእናንተ promote ለማድረግ ቢዝነሳችሁ for example if you are using Facebook and YouTube ተጠቀሙ ከሆነ Facebook ላይ short የሆኑ ቪዲዮዎችን or the advertisementዎችን or the postዎችን ብታደርጉና and then the long video or the long advertisement demo YouTube ላይ ብታደርጉ introduce ለማድረግ ለሰው በጣም በጣም አሪፍ ይሆናል ማለት ነው። ምክንያቱም ሰው ሁሉም ቦታ ላይ you're not going to rush people to every platforms like you're going to give them like specific places like not to follow madreg michulbeten malet no and then beza malku you can grow and also demo better promote madreg tichallachu malet no. So the main thing is like zile mintino but a small business when we jemru begizi you're not going to have a lot of followers with demo but ambuzu business supporters like no watch tichall or you can be only you yourself like who starting the business lazy you're not going to have a lot of people like another follow me or got when you focus on two platforms like it's very easy like lesawu specific you want a detail mestat chilalachu like okay this is what I do this is what it is like this is what I'm selling if you are giving a service and product or if you are like whatever kind of which be my type of business behold like specific you want a magnet nenasu le customer touch ikandal malatno because if you are a small business and just starting like you're not going to have a lot of social media supporters so it's going to be very hard lazy alut majemar focus argachu mesrat yallebachu betinishosh nagara nay you might not even have like even have 1% help you social media like malatno what you have to do is you have to figure out like which platform is working for your business lazy kazam bohala yetinya platform wo lenante business mon michon higher to higher, and then you work on that. It's gonna be very difficult to be effectively with different kind of platforms. Like, it's gonna be very hard for you guys. I'm difficult to be on a batch room platform which like perform our got to perfect lemon, but I'm gonna have trust. Let's see, just focus on the business that you miss her a lot, the business that you want to learn, focus on the business. For example, I have a whole platform that I'm not going to talk about, like ending all the short and ending all long. If you do like YouTube, like if you do a long video, do like a short one demo on Instagram or demo Facebook, like so that people get interest in that and that page, like to learn more information, like my interest in your one, let's know. So that ending a promote made a lot of high value and ending a demo high engagement promote. So that's the biggest point, like you have to do for your business if you really want to grow. Choose and make sure like getting your platform and then you can do that because you can start. Let's say tips such in demo me on a mandino like the promotion actually deep made a level. Let's say on Facebook label ambuzu you promote me dara guna garu chalu or YouTube label ambuzu promote me dara guna garu your promotion my some my mesela. Give the high value for people like you want to attract and you dara guna you don't follow dara gachu me market shala chu malas. I'm just telling people customer chachu kawo gachu. You need to answer their question before they even ask, like, and that answer will be said or to a gabal, like, customers. And they follow you, the robotuna, can not ask a guy, you agreement. And that definitely helps, like, just go deep and then give them a lot of information so that they can find high value. Surely, if you are skilled in a different perspective, so of course, give the right information, try to attract people, but also enjoy it. Like, and so thing at the moment, you know, mixing a promotion, like soft promotion and not hard promotion, mix med madraga level. So that you need to make sure that you have a good balance for yourself, so that you are not scared to ask your customers to buy you stuff or them to give them the service that you are promoting. Now, for example, I'm selling a sale management, always ask for people to buy your stuff or demo to be the part of your service. Like, don't ask them all the time. Like, sometimes give them like an example of other people using your products or demo and not service they last about and also it's gonna really home enough things like or show them a picture of other people using your products. Give them an example of your product or your service, like, and if enjoying the matter, but show them. Don't always ask them to buy stuff or to be the part of your service. It's a soft promotion, like real life, like media, how you interact with people. And as soon as you tell you, that's a soft promotion. So hard promotion, like they're more like no. And do like the hard promotion, people's not that good at all. Like, you need to mix the soft promotion and the hard promotion together so that it can work well. Other thing on the get them must talk or to the influencer watch must talk or to my dress mintrom balloon. For this because they themselves are busy because the campaign which means they are good. A lot of thousands of followers are latching. Oh, like a nice promote they are good latching. Yeah, they are good. Most of the time, people is not going to promote your business for free. Like, free product that said or to rush free product or to free product which be challenge. They are good latching. They gonna ask you a certain amount of money. They gonna charge. Because I saw competition in low company. Because I'm selling furniture companies. Or demo water waha company, but I'm competition a little bit no. So another big company which like the influencer like rumors no. So by that time like them I'm on that on a free product to be channel than so what reach my regular value corner. They're not gonna accept your offer. Like, they get a certain amount of money from different companies, like if they can promote their business. Lazy influencer watch me as let me chat with you. But charge later watch you. They're not gonna accept your free products. But the influencer like who has a lot of followers, they are dealing with a big company. So you're not cute, you and a girl, they're not gonna even check it. So let's see, mind no more relevant and a better tune. And not can also get the market shallow to Knatum, Yen Nasu platform, Yadagaba media magazine, and not a promotion Yadagada, which is with no fee by just by giving the free products for them. Be happy to work with you just by getting free products without asking certain amount of money like to charge you. I highly recommend reaching micro influencers like rather than like and like reject come direct. Whichever we can try from the small ones and then so that we you can grow with them with their platforms and also you can grow your business. Now, እነሱን ለማግኘት ጊዜ ሊፈጅባችሁ ይችላል, time ሊወስድባችሁ ይችላል, ግን you can still find them. Just check like see how their post looks, like if they have any followers and all that, you know, እነሱን በደንብ አድርጋችሁ አይታችሁ ፍቃችሁ ወደ እነሱ ምን አመተጋነነ feel like I'm ahead, መጀመሪያ ለዚህን check በማድረግ በእነሱ መጀመሪያ እሱ በጀመረው recommend አደርጋችኋለሁ ማለት ነው. አምስተኛ ደግሞ የመጨረሻ point ምንድነው? Know who you servicing. You have to know who you servicing. Like not service metadata so I'm ቀላል ይሆንላችኋል. And then I'm like, you know, like what to say, what to post, like all becomes very clear so that you can get the target of your audience, like target ማድረግ ትችላላችሁ, audience አችሁን target ማድረግ ትችላላችሁ. Your target's audience, it's going to help so much with your marketing efforts so that you can know like how to በምን አይነት መንገድ promote ማድረግ እንዳለባችሁ, who's going to promote for you, who can do your advertisement for you, ሚለውን ነገር በደንብ አድርጋችሁ clearly ማወቅ ትችላላችሁ. Like እንዴት ፖስት እንደምታደርጉ, ምን አይነት ፖስቶችን እንደምንጠቀም እንዳለባችሁ, it's going to be clear who you going to reach out to help you promote your business. When you have all these things together, it's going to give you a big difference when you have a target audience. So guys, lezari jelachu meto video hini mesel neber enezin amis marketing strategy nante yetekmalu biye jelachu yemetaw tiyakeoch kallachu please comment down below code dachu demo like subscribe comment madreg indasrasu. So bayela videos kemenegay dress deuces.